Hello, Mr. Al-Mahmoudi. Please briefly introduce yourself.
My name is Hussein Al-Mahmoudi. I'm the Chief Executive Officer for the Sharjah Research and Technology Park here in Sharjah at the United Arab Emirates.
Thank you. Please, could you say a few words about one of the residents of your park, and namely the Skyway project?
We are very proud to have Skyway here at the park. We are very proud to see the vision of Dr. Anatoly and Skyway being manifested here in the park. We believe this project is a very unique project. It has a very unique technology that we hope that through their demonstration here at the park, the full demonstration of the Skyway technologies, it can give them an access and an opportunity to market and enter into the market of the Middle East. I think the technology already creating a lot of excitement for the different stakeholders in government and private sector about the Skyway company and about Skyway products.
What are your impressions after working for some time with Skyway officials?
I think Skyway officials are very passionate about their projects. I think there is a strong conviction that their project is a very unique. I think they are trying to do their best to implement this project on the ground. I hope they find in Sharjah a strong and committed partner to help Skyway basically translate their vision into reality. And what we see behind us is the first step of bringing this vision into reality. I hope to see this project completed very soon, so we can all celebrate this technology and we can all celebrate taking this technology to the market.
Thank you very much. Does this project have problems here in the United Arab Emirates?
I think there is no project has no challenges. I don't think this is a problem. I think the technology is new. I think operating in a new country always has different challenges. But as I said, Skyway has a strong partner, a smart partner, committed partners, and we are very keen on making this project happen and happen successfully. I think what we see today is again is a demonstration that this project is moving. Yes, maybe it moved a little bit slow in the beginning, but we can see in the next, I think, 3 to 6 months, this will be basically moved to a very successful phase of this project.
Thank you very much for your time. I know you are a very busy person. Thank you on behalf of all the partners of Skyway.
Thank you very much. And I really thank all the Skyway partners for choosing Sharjah and United Arab Emirates. This country is a very dynamic country and we like to work with very dynamic people and companies like Skyway.
The pleasure is ours.
Капитаном лодки и имел диплом, то отцы города Гринбоу, штат Алабама, решили предложить мне хорошую работу. Я больше не работал с лейтенантом Дэном, но он позаботился о наших деньгах. Он вложил их в какую-то фруктовую компанию. Когда он сообщил, что денег нам хватит до конца жизни, я сказал: «Хорошо, проблемы меньше». Мама говорила, что человеку нужно лишь самое необходимое. Остальное — это показуха. Так что я решил подарить пухлую пачку местной церкви. А другую пухлую пачку — на строительство морского госпиталя. И хотя Бабба уже умер, лейтенант Дэн сказал, что я чокнулся, я отдал маме Баббы его долю. Представляете, больше ей не приходилось работать на кухне. Я превратился в миллионера-газонокосильщика, и мне это нравилось. Я косил траву.